Hi everyone, you want free Robux? Well, here is a way that you can check to see if you actually are entitled to free Robux. So first click on the little button with the three dots and then click on messages. If you have a message that says please review and accept the agreement, hello, your account is eligible for Robux. Go ahead and click on that. We already went ahead and did it, so that's why it says credit pending here. But it says, hello, your account is eligible for Robux credit for the items you purchased that can no longer be worn by your avatar. So basically, they took these items out of the shop, and now your avatar can't wear them. So because you bought them with real money, which is Robux, they're going to credit your account with Robux. So in order to see if that you have that, go ahead and check your inbox, and you have to sign the agreement so they can refund you the Robux money. So go ahead and check that out. See if you have free Robux, and we'll see you all next time in Roblox, Mom. Bye.